I thought I wouldn't know how to handle it. But I knew we were doing something really special. I literally met my trainer with a rolly and a bacon sandwich, and I said, I want to change. I think I was so overwhelmed. My world had turned upside down.
But I'm incredibly proud, and I'm incredibly fortunate to do this.